Prasad Kulkarni. After a long time we are meeting. Today I am going to explain basic methods to play theatre. Actually there are three methods to play theatre. When you play theatre in Kaidas, so theatre is played differently. When you play theatre in Mukhra, Tukra or Chakradhar, it is played differently. And different gharanas having different methods to play theatre. So let us see these three methods of playing theatre one by one. So first of all, you just need to keep your this position, hand position at the center of tabla, and just lift middle finger and play ti and similarly ta. So ti and te, it is played at the center of tabla. And this portion of the finger, third finger, it is just touched to surface of tabla in this way. It should not be pressed like this. Just play in this way. Ti, ta, ti, ta, ti, ta. So practice this 1000 times and you will be able to play it nicely. Ti, ta. And there is a simple kaida, you may be known about this already. So dha dha ti ta dha dha ti na ta ta ti te dha dha ti na. Now next method to play theatre, that is it is played with three fingers. Ti is played with three fingers and ta is played with the first finger in this way. Ti and ta. So when you play ti, these three fingers are perfectly closed in this way. These are perfectly closed and you need to impact these three fingers from certain height. Ti and ta. So ti, ta. Ti, ta. And there is the same thing, you need to play this at the center of tabla. Te, ta. So this is played, this kind of theta it is played when you play mukhra or tukra. For example, there is a small tukra. Din din tita tita kat tita ke ke tita kat tita kat tita kat dha kat dha kat dha. You may note down this mukhda. This is just for beginners. I have written this mukhda to the left side. You may note down. Din din tita tita kat tita ke ke tita kat tita kat tita kat dha kat dha kat dha. This is for beginners, and we will see next method of playing theatre. That theatre is played in especially Punjab gharana. So theatre, it is played in reverse manner. So T is played with the first finger and T is played with this finger. T you need to play in the first finger and T is played with the middle finger. So T T da T T da T T. In this way it is played. Sometimes theta is played by this method. Sometimes theta is played by this method. T. So reverse thing. Reverse. So this is straight theta and reverse it. T. So use this finger to play T word and use these three fingers to play T word. So T. So T. T. So most of the Punjab gharana kaidas, these are played in this way. Ti ta. So dha ti ta dha dha ti te dha dha din na ta ta ti te dha dha din na. So they are playing theatre in this fashion when they play kaidas, and when Punjab gharana students they play mukhras, they are playing theatre in this fashion. Din din ti ta ti ta. So these they are starting in this fashion. Ti ta. So theta, the word is same but playing styles are different, and according to type of ball you play, the method of playing theta is going to change. Thank you friends for watching this video.